Many people living with HIV and AIDS felt a great deal of fear and isolation. The idea of being out as a gay person was still relatively new in the 80s, and many feared that by revealing their status would lead to rejection by family, friends, or society at large. The combined stress of living with serious illness, facing discrimination, and dealing with societal stigma took a serious toll on many people's mental health.